welcome to the Tech-Knowledgy Show, episode one. I'm your host, Daniel, and got some cool stuff to show you here today. Technology is many times thought of as frustrating and necessary rather than something you can have a lot of fun with. But there's a lot of things you can do with the technology to help you be more productive in business, save you time and money, even to just have fun with it. And I'm going to be showing you some of the fun stuff in this episode. And my book that I wrote talks about all the components inside the computer and the outside and what they are and how to choose and some troubleshooting tips and tricks. We're going to be talking about these things in the various episodes of this show. So subscribe to my channel here by clicking on subscribe on this page if you're on the YouTube channel right now. Otherwise, here's the address to the YouTube channel if you're viewing this through another site. But you can go on there on the YouTube channel and hit subscribe. You'll be able to keep track of all our episodes and see all kinds of tips and tricks and different things that we'll be showing you about technology. And so with that, I'm going to get started with our first little trick. Is a fake interview with Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Good morning.
Good morning, Arnold.
How are you?
Very good, thanks. Thanks for asking.
Who is your daddy and what does he do?
That's totally irrelevant. Okay, this is a technology show, and that question is not relevant at all.
Stop whining!
Are you kidding me? Okay, you gotta stick to the script here, Arnold.
Stop it!
Okay, now, can you just tell me what you think about the computer business?
I love the computer business.
Okay, and so you love the computer business?
Yes.
You're into computers?
Yeah.
You use a computer yourself, do you?
Affirmative.
Okay, so
put that cookie down now!
What was that coming from?
I'm a doctor, you idiot!
Okay, you know what? We're done talking to Arnold.
Come on, don't bullshit me.
Okay, that's irrelevant. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Alright, now we can move on to something else more interesting. That's just using a really cool soundboard to do different effects. And just look up soundboards from whoever. If you do a Google search for Arnold Schwarzenegger soundboard, and you'll find all kinds like this. You can have a lot of fun with it, talking to people on the phone, and you can have quite a conversation going there.
No problem.
Okay, so how do I use this screen here, making the special effects in the window here? So I'm going to show you ManyCam. This is where I'm able to do the special effects. It's a free software program, and we've got objects, which I'm not using, backgrounds, dynamic backgrounds, which we can see here I am again, and now I'm using a static background, but we could use dynamic, so I've got clouds. So see, here we are with the clouds, and there's fireworks. So in celebration of episode one, here's our fireworks. All kinds of stuff you can do here. You can download all kinds. And then you've got special effects, so you can do all kinds of stuff here with your face, how it looks, and other effects like with fire or snow. Like, look, I can have it snowing at the same time as the fireworks are going on. That's pretty cool. I just click to turn that off, and there's all kinds of face accessories. Like, that is really wild. I don't even know that this is working. Whoa. Very interesting. How about some big gray ones there. I don't know. It's, anyway. Eyeglasses. I can use eyes if I wanted to. That doesn't seem to be working. I haven't played with that. Okay. So, anyway, this is very basic. When you install the program, you go into the sources here and choose your source, like the webcam. Then you go into like ManyCam. So you can do a lot of cool stuff here, and inserting the videos like I had with Arnold, who I'm not sure is to effects, and start playing with the different effects, and that's it. You've got this. And of course, for recording, you'd have to use another program to do the actual recording of the video. And when it's all done and complete, then you can add other transitional effects like I did for the introduction of this video series, as well as text over and audio effects and so on. So here we've just got all the special effects that you can add for the background during the video, and then you can do other editing depending on what video editing software you have. I'm just using a basic Windows built-in recording software, and it's got enough basic features that I can do some cool stuff using it in combination with programs like ManyCam. So you can do a lot of cool stuff here, and inserting the videos like I had with Arnold, who I'm not sure is still with us.
No.
I said no. Okay.
Wake up! Come on! Wake up!
And, anyway, so this is just some cool stuff you can do with sound effects, voiceovers. You can do, having a conversation with your friend, and then instead of you talking to them, you can start throwing in this soundboard and make it sound like that person's talking to them and do crank calls. Now, I don't suggest you do crank calls to people you don't know, but if you want to call your friend up, they already know who you are, they know it's you calling, you know, that's fine. And then you can just screw with them a bit by, using a soundboard like the one that I was using for Arnold. And if you want to make a video about doing your crank call like I did here, is record the video at the same time while you're doing that, and use the mini webcam to do these other special effects in the background, and you can have a lot of fun with it. So anyway, as I said earlier, this episode was about having fun with technology, because it doesn't always have to be stressful. It can be a lot of fun. So check out the soundboards, check out ManyCam, see what it can do for you, make some cool videos of your own, post your comments down below. I want to know what you think about this video, and what else would you like to see in future episodes. Alright, I'm going to be taking apart laptops or desktops, external hard drives, installing a new hard drive, installing memory. That's all hardware. Then we get into the software, how to do some different things. I've already got other videos here on our YouTube channel that talk about how to do different things, like how to set up a dual monitor system, which is very cool to have two screens. Doing a disk defrag or automating the disk defrag so you don't have to remember to keep doing it manually. All kinds of cool stuff like that, and there will be a lot more to come. Going forward, you'll be seeing the episodes, so check them out. This is our first of many, and come back and join us next time. Alright, thanks a lot. Take care. Bye for now.